Good afternoon. My name is Lisa Balsero with USF Health. Thank you so much for joining us today. We're here in the Pharmacy Plus right on campus at USF in the Carolyn Frank Mossani Center. And I'm delighted to be here with Dr. Sneed.
I'm very happy to be here. Thank you very much.
Yeah, Dr. Sneed is a dean of the College of Pharmacy. So please tell us a little bit more about this wonderful operation that you have here.
Well, you know, we had an opportunity about 3 years ago to move into a brand new location here to open a pharmacy. And we began thinking, if we had a chance to build a pharmacy of the future, what would it be and what would it look like? And then after we kind of worked with multiple architectural groups, we came up with Pharmacy Plus, and here we are. And it truly is the pharmacy of the future.
Excellent. I can see that with the technology you're just showing me. But as far as the patient experience, what sets this apart from other perhaps pharmacies in the community?
Well, one of the first things, we're using an enormous amount of technology here. Number one, we have a robot that will actually fill the medications for you. It will put the medication in the bottle, take a picture of the pills in the bottle, put the label on the bottle. And so here, our pharmacists don't really have to touch anything in terms of putting medication into a bottle for you. Number one. Number two, we have a lot of technology behind us here on the wall. We'll show that in a moment. But more importantly, we have the ability to communicate with physicians in a way that is really unnatural for a community pharmacy. For example, we can actually have right here, we can look into your patient record. We can communicate with your physician directly right there in our electronic medical record system. So we have things here that you don't commonly find in a community pharmacy.
Excellent. And you can actually speak directly with patients in their home, I hear.
Absolutely. We have a special program here. It's very similar to either Skype or FaceTime called VC, a free downloaded app, and you can actually kind of have a video conferencing capability with the pharmacist here. So if you have a question or if you want to show a bottle at home and you can't pronounce the name of the medication on there, you can hold it up in front of your phone and we can have a video conference communication, which we think is more effective than just talking on the telephone.
And they would schedule that time with your pharmacist here?
Absolutely. You can do it by schedule, or if we expect that you might call, you can just pick up the phone and call in.
Okay. And tell us more about the other offerings that you have in your pharmacy.
So one of the cool things about what we're doing here, we're getting into an area called proactive analytics. Now, it's very long term, meaning using your mobile phone, we can track your blood pressure. We can have you download and share with us your blood sugar. And you can share all of that information here with us. We can monitor and measure how well the medication may be working. And so if we need to do a dosage adjustment or if we need to communicate with your physician or a PA or nurse practitioner, we can use all of that information, and it's all being downloaded directly into your chart in a very secure setting that you control.
Wow, that's excellent.
Absolutely.
Good communication.
Yeah, so we have things here you don't commonly find in any pharmacy anywhere, probably in the country.
Okay, and when a patient sees their provider in the Mossani Center, then they can just come right down here to get it.
Absolutely. You know, one-stop shop, you go upstairs, they send the medication down here electronically, we fill it for you, we have it ready, and in many cases, we can actually deliver right back up to the room. You can swipe a credit card right there in the room. So we do one-stop shopping. We can even do delivery to you in the exam room before you leave.
Wow, and delivery to home too?
Yeah, we have a mail order system that we have here. So really, we will find a way to get the medication to you. But more importantly, we want to make sure the medication is working properly. We want to make sure you're optimizing all of your opportunities for medication to be effective for you. And then you can even communicate with us and say, hey, the medication having a side effect, or it's not working as well as I thought it would. And so one way or the other, with all the technology that we have here, we can communicate with the patient at a very high level. And most importantly, we're training all of our students in how to do the brand new way of pharmacy.
That's excellent. Thank you so much, Dr. Sneed.
Absolutely. Just one more thing. We even have DNA-based care, pharmacogenomic testing. We have that here. I'd like to show that here. So if you've never heard of that before, personalized medicine, using the DNA to see if the medication you're taking is the right medication for you, and if we need to do a dosage adjustment or monitor for any other drug interactions. Now, we do that service right here. Again, something you're not going to find at any other community or a retail pharmacy anywhere in the country right now.
Excellent. Wow, it sounds very collaborative communication with the best technology.
Hey, the highest level of technology is being done right here in USF Health Pharmacy Plus, right here in the Carolyn Frank Center for Advanced Healthcare.
Excellent. Thank you so much, Dr. Sneed.
Thank you.